Hello everybody, today I'm going to perform an activity. This is a magnesium ribbon and this is a candle and this is a cup of water.
Okay.
So I'm going to burn this magnesium ribbon and put it into water.
Okay. So you are going to heat it up?
Yes.
Okay, is it done?
Yes.
Okay. So why you have put it in the water? What do you want to do?
Now I will put in the cup of water red litmus paper.
Okay. So what is this? Show.
Red litmus paper.
Okay, so this is the red. So what you are going to do with this?
Now I will put into the water.
No, what? Why you are putting the red litmus paper? What do you want to check?
I want to check this is basic in nature or acidic in nature.
Okay.
So now I am going to put in this.
Okay. Oh, is the color changing?
Not now, but it will take some time.
Okay. I think its color has started changing.
Yes, it's turning blue.
Oh yes, its color is changing. So what is the meaning of it?
It's basic in nature.
Okay, so that means your red litmus paper. Can you pick it up and show? No, paper. Take it out the paper. This paper.
See, it turns blue.
Yeah. So that means it is basic in nature. Huh?
Yes.
So you have burned the magnesium ribbon. And you have put it in the cup of water. Simple water, huh?
Yes.
Okay, great. Thank you.